Hello, Detective. Could you do me a favor? My friend Almera prepared a special artifact for me. It's in her shop. Could you pick it up for me? I'm busy until tomorrow evening. And please be careful. The artifact can free the imprisoned.
What? Nobody was supposed to be here. Please, stop following me! Yes, I prepared this artifact for Sakir, but I must give it to Ingvar or he'll kill my brother! I hope this will convince you to stay away!
You've done well, Almera. Your family will stay safe as long as you keep quiet about our little business. Oh, look, it's the famous human detective. You'd better keep your nose out of my business. I'll do anything to free my beloved Olivia. We were happy until the day the police took her away for one little mistake. They didn't have the right, and I'll prove it. I don't care if it frees the other criminals. I only care about Olivia.
Freeze!
Well, I didn't expect to find Almera collaborating with Ingvar. I must take you in for questioning. And you stay out of this, Detective. It's a matter for the Secret City Police Department.
Please, find my family! They're imprisoned under the park! They know how to deal with Ingvar. I'm sorry for dragging you into this.
Thank you. Ugh, my head is killing me. Ingvar is a strict boss. I feel like I've been working for days. Plus, all the bottles are broken, so I can't even take a pill. Please, bring me a bottle of soda, and I'll tell you Ingvar's plan.
That should help. Thanks. Ingvar lost his mind when Olivia was jailed. He'll do everything for her. If he releases everyone from prison, the days of peace in this city are over. I'd better take a break. Help yourself to anything useful behind the counter.
sticking to your story, Almera? You don't know anything, huh? Detective, I told you to keep out of this. Almera is a suspect. We have CCTV records. I need proof that Ingvar is guilty. I've been chasing him for too long. If you say that she's innocent, bring me evidence on Ingvar. Then I'll let you speak to Almera. That's enough evidence to arrest Ingvar. Thanks, Detective. You may talk to Almera now.
My brother Eric is still a captive in Ingvar's dungeon. If you free him, he'll help you.
You have no intention of giving up on this case, do you? Then, I guess you should take this. It'll help.
You freed me! Thank you! Please, be careful. There are lots of dangerous criminals here. If Ingvar releases them, things will get bad, fast.
How dare you release my prisoners? I will free my Olivia. No one will stand in my way. It's almost over. When the monster revives, all the prisoners' shackles will crumble.
Stop him before he ruins the city! Hurry!
Thank you.
No, I must free Olivia. I promise.
Great job, Detective. You saved the secret city. It would be in ruins if it weren't for you. Almera was acquitted, but she'll still have to do community service. She needs to learn that it's better to collaborate with the police than with criminals.